It's time to change. Quiet down, please. Let's have a quiet in the audience. It's time to introduce our next guest, and he is supporting the Jesus seminar that has concluded that 80% of what is said in the Bible is a fraud. So here is this stupid atheist, Bart Aikens. Now, Bart, hold the guys. Now, Bart, you have the audacity to support the findings of this so-called Jesus seminar that alleges that 80% of what is in the Bible is fake, and 80% of the things that Jesus allegedly said are a fraud. How can you possibly support these alleged scholars? Who the hell are they anyway? Why do you support what these alleged scholars have to say? Hold it, guys. How do you support what these guys have said about the Bible?
Wally, I have much greater respect for scholars, men and women who undertake careful research than I do for the stupid opinions of you and of all these other people who believe everything in the Bible.
I'll tell you, rather than take the word of a bunch of so-called Bible scholars, I take the word of God. Don't you know that the Bible, you stupid freak. The Bible is always will be the Word of God. Yeah!